don't know about you folks, but this is absolutely a worst usage of the mastering ever. See, Gene Starwind was his first wish just to do what's good in their minds, doing the good for the nation of violence. Hell, how come Gene Starwind didn't make himself the UWA champion, or Von Creed steal the mastering and make him the new champion? But no, they didn't go for Lord Magma. Oh, wait, Luke Fowler! I bet he's just pissed as the rest of us are. Luke Fowler is no selling his injury in his last match. About. Wait a minute! Where the hell did Samoa Joe come from? Until those steel steps against Lord Magma. I guess the fans saw him before we got a chance. Before that, that was Joe chanted. Oh! Steel steps against Lord Magma. Hell, I don't even think Lord Magma is even capable of withstanding the shots from the steps from Samoa Joe. And it's just wondering if going to town. And, oh! Goodness! He's putting in work on Lord Magma here, and he's not gonna do this, is he? And all that DD, the Hangman DDT. I mean, you know, we're finally smoked again, retribution after getting screwed out of two main event matches, one at Pandemonium and at Do or Die. I got screwed off the UWA title from Lord Magma, as well as on the mastering back at Do or Die from Lord Magma. So, you know, some of this venting furiosity here. Look at, it's good for Lord Magma could die after this. This is a muscle buster. And through the steel steps. This back of his head against those steel unforgiving steps. My goodness. And there you have it, folks. Per the order of Luke Fowler, the main event at Beach Party Slam has been named. It's going to be a triple threat for the UWA Championship as the new champion, Lord Magma, to defend against both the core of the universe, Planet X, the former champion, as well as this man right here, a two-time former champion, Samoa Joe. My God! I don't know, but you know, you see, that just perhaps it's so obvious what's the greatest reason to be a part of history at Beach Party Slam. These three men have struck the biggest icons in UWA history today, and they're all going to compete in that triple threat match in the main event. Yeah, so this is two episodes ago before Beach Party Slam, and honestly, I can't wait till August 18th to go down to Brazil for the biggest event of the summer. Wait, Planet X? Well, he's not done yet. Oh, Planet X had off. That is what it's for Samoa Joe now. Don't turn around, Joe. Look at this, folks. Now, these two men are staring at each other. Also, these two men far from strangers. And don't forget that it was Planet X who cashed in his conch, his Anytime Anywhere title shot against Samoa Joe in episode 26 of Assault. So obviously, these two men definitely want to face off once again. And they're going to get that opportunity at Beach Party Slam, but first of all, go through Lord Magma. These computers can't take their eyes off one another. And folks, don't. I hope you. Thanks for watching